I'm thrilled to see that the bill and report included many of my priorities, which are particularly important to my district, such as $451 million for fusion energy research, several projects for the Princeton Plasma Physics Lab, including $7.75 million for the Princeton Plasma Innovation Center, $2 million for critical infrastructure recovery and renewal, and $6.4 million for tritium systems removal, and $10 million for the Green Brook Subbasin and Army Corps of Engineers project. Again, I want to thank the chairwoman and the ranking member and all of the staff that contributed to the drafting of this funding bill, and I urge my colleagues to support it. Thank you. I yield back.